SSS trains rural women to produce handmade products, which are sold through an online store as well as physical stores. The women are organized into SHGs, and each SHG operates as an independent commercial unit. Today, more than 150 women are earning over 5,000 rupees per month from these operations.